So yeah, that should have been my sign, guys. It should have been my sign just about 2 minutes ago when I just got done complaining to all of you via commenting to my last post or two. I just got done complaining about how over friggin' whelmed I am. Not with work or anything else, but overwhelmed because I'm vlog hoarding again. And I just got my sign about 2 minutes ago, which you missed, when I turned on the camera to do this vlog, and it said, memory is full. So I deleted a couple of vlogs. I deleted a couple of vlogs that I know I've thrown on the computer already, but haven't posted. I know, it's terrible. It's absolutely terrible. Now, what did I actually get on to waffle about? Probably nothing. I got through Monday after a hellish weekend, and now I'm going to the pharmacy. Going to the pharmacy to buy some personal odds and ends. Personal things that have to do with my vajayjay. Oh, and things that have to do with back aches and slicking my hair back. And, oh yeah, I knew. I got on just for a minute to tell you, John, palm olive soap, about the soap dispenser. You just got done ringing Ellie. Well, not just. You rang Ellie in your vlog to find out what kind of soap she needed. And you poked me, you did, and I thought you might be interested to hear what I did today at the cubicle farm. I did something really, 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 really blonde. Yeah. Alright. I have at home a fancy schmancy soap dispenser. Actually, I have two. I'm going to sit here for a minute and tell you about them before I go in and get my personal vajayjay and hair and back ointment. Yeah, so I've got for my birthday. No, I got the first one for Christmas. A fancy schmancy soap dispenser. You fill it up with soap, you put batteries in it, and you turn it on. And it's one of those things where you just put your hand under it, and it senses your hands there, and it dispenses the soap for you, so you don't have to touch it and get out germy. So, when I'm doing the dishes, because I have one filled with dish soap, or when I'm washing my hands in the bathroom, all I do is I turn on the water, I put my hand under the soap dispenser, and I get my soap out, and then I have a wash up, and then I'm done. Well, today at the cubicle farm, I caught myself trying to get soap out of the hand soap dispenser without touching it. Didn't it? Took me a good, I don't know, 15, 20 seconds to realize that at the cubicle farm, I don't have the same fancy schmancy soap dispenser that I have at home. So I'm standing there going like this, underneath the spout, trying to figure out why the soap's not coming out. And then I realized I actually have to put my hand on it and pump it. Like that. Yep, just like that, I had to pump it. And then I felt like, well, I felt like a stupid cow, didn't I? That's a secret, that is. That's a secret between you and me. And now I'm off in there to buy my personal things. So I'll catch up with you later. And I'm going to promise you that by the end of the day tomorrow, I will have posted this vlog. And if you're lucky, I'll trail it with a buttload of others that make no sense. All out of order, of course. Because if I'm going to spend the rest of the week being overwhelmed and confused, so are you. Thanks for listening to my hand story. My hand soap story. I'm off, and I'll catch up with you later. Bye. Oh, and before I go, Pringles! Yeah, that should tide you over it well. It'll tide you over until I post this. Until I post this? You won't know I've sprinkled until I post it, will ya? I don't know. I'm confused.